Hi friends, today I'm going to make my very own paper kite. I'm going to make a paper kite to decorate my house for the farmer festival Sankranthi. Now I'm going to use the scale to make a diamond. Now I'm going to do some decoration on it. Circle, flower, heart, diamond. Flower, heart, circle, diamond. Now we finish there, we need some scissors. I'm gonna cut it out. Patterns with the purple and all of these beautiful colors. And which is blue for the circles. Now I'm gonna paint it with red. Next I'm gonna choose green. Green here. Now I'm going to let the first one dry. I'm going to do the other one. I'm going to put the first one here. What I'm doing is I'm coloring mummies. I'm coloring mummies. Like this. next one with a kite. My next one is going near those two. Pepper's going to get a gap again. Last one. Uh-oh. I have an art painter. And sticky tape, and I will put it like that to make a kite, just like the one that mommy did for me. I hope you like this video. You can make one of the kites at home. Ask your mom and dad if you want to make one. I hope you like my video. Thanks. Bye.